Alright, so I'm at JFK. I got my tickets. Ready to go in.
Alright, so I just went through the entire check-in process. They probed me a little.
What?
Jesus Christ.
But it's all good.
While I was looking at Japan Airlines in-flight meals on Google, a fan of mine recognized my majestic face and asked for an autograph. Being a celebrity like myself can be a tough job, getting photographed when I'm just going about my day dealing with paparazzi. But as the saying goes, a great power comes with a great responsibility. Just kidding, he just wanted to know what camera I was using, but I did get him to subscribe to my channel.
Nice talking to you.
I was a little disappointed that the entertainment screen was not 4K Ultra HD, but it had a variety of content to consume. It even had my favorite documentary. This documentary makes me cry like a waterfall every time I watch it.
Alright, the food is coming.
The meals in the cart were all gone, so the stewardess went to the back to get more meals. She pulled the greatest trick of the century. The stewardess returned 5 minutes later and handed me the menu. Beef or chicken, it was a binary decision. As someone who loves both types of protein, it was an incredibly difficult decision. I could feel the sweat running down my face as I was running what-if scenarios in my head. The person next to me got beef, so I went with the alternative because I like to be different. I heaved a sigh of relief, thinking my agony was over. But as late Steve Jobs used to say, there was one more thing.
But there is one more thing.
I was once again met with a binary decision, Empisu or Kirin. I have never heard of those two drinks before. I thought harder than I did when I took the CPA exams. But as the saying goes, when you're unsure, just copy and paste what the person next to you says. So I got...
Okay.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
I miss you.